humans are no strangers to. After all, we've been for as long as we can remember. Is all we know. In the past, we for emulsion. We for country. We for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal. But it is a. We cannot continue. Humanity faces a. Unless we. This. Now.
So why down, Sergeant? Why not just. Here.
Jacinto's the one place it can't through, and town's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a load of there, Sergeant.
More like 10 loads.
We had hoped the mass bombing would locust horde, but they and have returned stronger than ever.
They brought with them a force that can. Entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days, is now a.
Soon we'll have nothing left to do. And that means we have only one option.
What I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to long enough to see the seasons pass, our children and experience a time of we have never known, we must now take this to the locust. We will go to where they live and where they and we will die. This is the day we take the battle.